This is the Vauxhall Astra GTC Paris. And now, while officially it's a concept, Vauxhall has dropped some pretty strong hints that the three-door Astra, which is due out next year, is going to look pretty similar to this. That's no bad thing, as we think the styling is pretty sharp and sporty, so the car should look really nice when it's finally on the road. Now, we'll have more details, such as prices, closer to when the car is launched. But for the meantime, if you want to see more of our Paris Motor Show coverage and a full video preview of the GTC Paris, then visit which.co.uk.